items that I pulled out of my fridge to make my concoction with.
So the first thing that I have is this Tostitos Chunky Salsa in medium,
Canada Dry Ginger Ale,
there it is, some squeezed lemon juice, and some Gouda's Spicy Brown Mustard. That's a original name. I have some soda from the Soda Stream because we have that soda maker thingy. I have some real home style horseradish. Yummy.
And then I have a cup to make my death ingredient with.
Now I'm gonna put in my Tostitos Chunky Salsa. So my camera battery just died, so sorry for like the different kind of lighting, if there is any. So the next thing I'm going to be using is the horseradish. So I had to get a different lemon juice because the other one wasn't opened. Now the cola. And the ginger ale. So that's what it looks like. It's even bubbling. This looks so disgusting.
So I just have a bendy straw because everything is better with bendy straws, so that makes it a whole ton better. Is this gonna give me a stomach ache? So my thing did not come out as best as anyone else's
did. Doesn't that look yummy? So tell me down below what's the worst thing that you ever made. And I'll see you guys next week on Seven Small Pots Collapse. It's still bubbling, oh my god. Ew. Bye.